growing up, getting older. Yep, we've all got to do it. We can't stop it. It's happening. And that big question is always there. What do you want to be?
When I'm older, I'd like to be a neurobiologist.
I would like to become a doctor.
I really wanted to be an astronaut.
I'm not 100% sure.
I want to be a zookeeper.
Geography is so good at...
So good!
Funny. Or is it? Geography can mean more than you think. It's not just dusty old maps, colouring in, and corduroy trousers. Well, yes, there is a little bit of that. Geography is here, there, and everywhere.
It's fighting climate change. It's challenging inequality. It's wildlife conservation. It's technology that makes a difference. It's knowing the world that we live in and changing it for the better.
So who knows? Maybe geography can actually help you. Well, find you.
And GIS is what makes it happen. GIS, or Geographic Information Systems, is a technology that helps understand the world around us so we can build a better future for everyone. So what's not to like? Let's hear from some of the people that actually use it.
Growing up, I was always faced with questions such as, why geography and what are you going to do with it? Following university, I accepted a role at United Nations. I worked with the Syrian Emergency Response Team, and my main role was to develop these cartographic maps that allowed field workers to go out on site, to go into these disaster zones and deliver aid safely. And that was just life-changing. That whole experience was just amazing. And here I am now, currently working for Arcadis, working large infrastructure projects. If you're passionate about something, you should pursue it. You have every right to pursue it.
Data makes the world go round. Having organised, accessible data for everyone can improve people's lives. One of the key things that we've done in introducing active travel to communities is looking at those areas where they don't have access to public transport, so we can use our maps and data to understand those communities' needs. It will help to lead to reduced obesity levels, improve deprivation as well by communities being able to connect to better employment opportunities and also housing as well, and that just puts a smile on my face.
I loved geography at school and it was something which I had a real passion for. I was approached by HeliGuy to come and work for them and to fly drones to develop GIS mapping. Flying drones is something I really enjoy because it allows you to see the world from a different perspective. I work on cool projects which involve drones, data and maps, which all help to improve people's lives. I was surprised by how many opportunities I've had from studying geography. I'm now flying drones and doing the job I love.
You see that? Geography is where it's at. It takes you places you never thought it would. So what do you think? Is it time to map out your future and change the world?